When I was a teenager, we used to go up Lake of the Pines, and we'd take, be camping out up there, and we'd have those little penny bottle rockets, and we'd light them and let them shoot underneath the water.
That's cool. Yeah,
that was a lot of fun, yeah.
Yeah, you might hit a fish.
You might go in there and kind of burn it up on the ramp.
Yeah.
They're not engineers. Probably salesmen either.
Definitely not salesmen. That sucks, doesn't it? Like, oh no!
Well, at least this guy's got his PE. He stamped a couple drawings. You know that fireworks are all individually wrapped by kids?
Over in China?
Yep. Yeah. They put them in the sweatshops, all done by 12 and up. Black cats.
Yeah.
Yeah, really. That's what I say.
Yeah. Fantastic. The best private showing I've ever seen.
Last year was 2 days of it. And they were an hour long.
This almost seems like pyrotechnic slices to go out.